to say that the chairman of a political party has been suspended, of course, it touches deeply on the party itself. And we are very mindful of the image, the sanctity, and the reputation of the party. And as a party, we want to state as follows. One, that at no time did the state executive committee of the party we never met to contemplate, not to talk of taking decision of suspending the chairman of the party. At no time, we never had that. And of course, this is the executive, the committee in session. Two, we want to also say that the person who made the claim, one Okonkwo Okon, of course, you remember he said that the state executive of the party met and suspended the chairman. Of course, this is the executive. Gentlemen and lady, I don't know whether there was any time you met at all.
Nothing like that. Nothing like
of course, the answer is no. Nobody ever met. And I want to say that let us first of all examine the identity of those people making the claims. Starting with their spokesperson. Mr. Okonkwo Okon, of course, you are all aware, was once a member of APC. He was once a member. And immediately, and of course, I don't know whether Deputy DG to one of the former gubernatorial aspirants by name Chief Chidozie Nwankwo overdose. Immediately after the primaries, Okonkwo Okon, together with Nestor Okoro, joined their principal to defect from APC to AAC. The documents are there. It's not hidden. They made it public. AAC party. And they have been there all through since July of this year. And we are now ending November. So in other words, Okonkwo Okon is no longer a member of APC, but a member of AAC. Nestor Okoro, like I said, was once a member of APC, but then still working for Chidozie Nwankwo when Chido was a member of APC. And of course, like you know, immediately after the Congress, he left, well, after the primaries, he left with Chidozie Nwankwo to join AAC, just like Okonkwo Okon. So two of them ceased to be members of APC since July. Okello Maduka Ife, like you all are aware, of course you are aware of Okello was suspended some months in June this year. And of course, we, as a party, we've had reason to address you on issues pertaining to Okello Maduka Ife. So the three gentlemen are no longer members of the party. And I cannot understand how somebody from another party, from AAC, can claim to have suspended a constituted authority, to have suspended the chairman of APC. Gentlemen of the press, I don't know whether that is workable, whether it is possible. And of course, And I also want to assure you that the party in Anambra State will remain united and will remain focused. Finally, I want to assure you that we have just gone through election. And my party, of course you are aware, rejected the outcome of that election. And we are going to court. That is our right, because we are convinced that what happened on November 6th in Anambra State was no election. And we are going to prove that by the special grace of God.